Thank you. I I was good.
Soon here with some with an athlete and a unified partner.
All right, guys, this is Special Olympics Montana Sports Director Scott Held here, and I'm with Aiden Tomlin and Jared Nelson. Now, Aiden is an athlete and Jared is a unified partner, and I just have a couple questions I'm going to ask them. So first question is, guys, what team do you guys participate with?
We're a mix between both high schools and Hiana. We're called the Tornadoes.
Perfect. Right down here. So these guys, as they just mentioned, they're mixed between the high schools down here for Helena High and Capital down here in beautiful Helena, Montana. We're excited to have them bowling here with the Bowling Blitz. All right. So next question I have for you guys. What's your favorite part about bowling with Special Olympics?
It's helping our friends at knocking pins down with our friends.
Right, I like that. That makes a lot of sense. Being here with your friends is really a fun part of Special Olympics, right?
Yeah.
So overall, would you guys both say that you have fun participating with Special Olympics?
Yeah. Yes, it's a lot of fun.
That's awesome. I'd like to hear that both of you enjoy it. All right, now the last question is the fun question here. Now, this one doesn't necessarily have to do with bowling, but what would you guys say that your favorite sport that you guys do with Special Olympics is?
Probably basketball. I have a lot of fun with that.
Yeah, me too.
Basketball, you know, that's good. You know, we have the basketball challenge this year, and hopefully next year we'll be able to go back to Butin.
Yeah.
Play some basketball again for the state tournament. But thank you guys for coming and doing the interview with us. It was a lot of fun watching you guys bowl today, and now if you guys go back and take a look, we've got some video of you guys rolling some pins. I think I got a video of you, Aiden, getting a nice spare, so that was pretty cool. So thank you guys for doing the interview.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you for interviewing us.
Yeah, absolutely. Have a good one, guys, and good luck with the rest of the season.
You too.
Oh.
up our last leaf here. Fantastic. That'll be a wrap for the first one.
Good luck charm. You gotta come all the time.
You know what? I'll be back in a couple weeks for the second one. So.
Good.
All right. And that wraps it up.
Sorry.
No, you're good. The audio.
I didn't know you were actually.
No, you're good. No worries. We're just wrapping up.
A couple times.